Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your gold cup rotary cup filler. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be filling this cup with 3 ounces of cottage cheese at 25 cups per minute.